Hello, would you like to improve your posture? Maybe you've noticed that you're slouching lately or your shoulders are starting to round forward. If so, please keep watching because I made this video especially for you. I'm going to teach you the traditional wa ending and all you need is a wall and a few minutes of your time. My name is Rebecca Circle. I'm a movement specialist and a Pilates teacher. Please remember to like and subscribe to my channel and leave your comments below. Thank you for watching. So, lean yourself up against your wall. Measure so that your feet are in line with your hip sockets. The bone, that prominent bone is the hip socket here. And then you also want to just check that your hips, knees, and ankles all line up. And then feel your back into the wall. Take a couple deep breaths so that you can really feel your bony landmarks. We're starting with the shoulder blades. And then I want you to feel your rib cage. If you can't feel your rib cage on the wall, feel free to walk your feet further away until you can feel at least some part of your rib cage connected. And then feel your tailbone and the back of your hips imprinted into the wall. Lift up your arches so your knees are not collapsed in. And they're right, again, right in line with your hip bone. For the beginning, we start with our arm arcs. Inhale, lift up your arms. They come to shoulder height. Reach all the way to the wall in front of you. And as you exhale, reach your arms over your head. You try to bring your arms to the wall behind you. If you can touch, great. If not, don't worry. Bring your arms back down to shoulder height. Now, plug your shoulders in so you feel the outer border of your shoulder blade. And then lower your arms all the way down and press into the wall to open up your chest. Inhale, bring your arms up, reach forward, exhale, arms overhead. Inhale, arms down, plug shoulders, exhale, lower them all the way and press into the wall. Inhale, arms up, shoulder height, reach forward, exhale overhead, inhale, shoulder height, plug in, and exhale your arms down. Now for the roll down. Lengthen your chin, I'm sorry, the crown of your head up, lower your chin over your chest, peel just your upper back off the wall, and think of your ribs sliding up the wall. So this is your 100 position if I were to bring my arms above my thighs. And then you're gonna peel through the ribs one at a time, so your ribs come off the wall, but you keep your low back on the wall. Now keep thinking in and up with your stomach as you peel your low back off the wall. Keep the back of your hips on the wall. From there, you roll back up. So first the low back, then through your ribs to the tips of the shoulders. Now your shoulders, and then your head. Let's do that one more time. Think up, pressing down through your feet, up through the crown of your head, chin over the chest. Peel off your shoulders. Peel off your ribs to your low back. Peel off your low back to your hips. Pull your stomach in and up and roll back up, one bone at a time. Really zipping and scooping your abdominals in and up. That's it. And then from here, we're gonna walk the feet forward if you need to, so that when you bend your knees do not go in front of your toes. I'm gonna stay here because I'm good where I'm at. Bend your knees, and if available, go to 90 where your hip and knee are lined up, like you're sitting in a chair. Keep your tailbone on the wall and pull your stomach in to slide back up. If you have trouble sliding, you can tuck a little towel into your shirt and make a little cape behind you. That'll help you slide. And again, we slide down. Make sure your knees are again in line with the hips. Pull your stomach in and slide up. This time we're gonna hold it. So slide down the wall, pulling your abs in and up. Tailbone stays on the wall, shoulders stay on the wall. Ribs stay on the wall. So take a deep breath here. And when you exhale, see if you can pull your ribs more into the wall and get more connected. Take another deep breath in. And exhale all the air out. Now pull your stomach in and slide yourself all the way up, stretching your legs. Press your arms into the wall and walk back one foot at a time until your heels touch the wall behind you. Press on the wall to open your chest, lift your stomach, and walk away. Take your posture with you. Thank you so much for watching.